Thousands of birds found dead in the Yolo Bypass. A CBS 13 viewer sent us these pictures and asked us what is causing this disturbing phenomenon.
We sent CBS 13's Macy Jenkins to Yolo County to get answers. She joins us live now in Davis with what wildlife experts had to say. Macy?
Well, Christina and Sam, those wildlife experts have been collecting these dead bird carcasses from the shore here for the last 3 days. Now, the virus that killed the birds, not a risk to humans, but it is a risk to other birds.
It's just shocking to see that kind of die-off. I've never seen anything like that before.
Walking along the Yolo Bypass, Lawrence Campling saw this about a week ago.
Easily hundreds of bodies, hundreds of birds, all dead along the side of this flooded field.
More than 3,700 American coots, birds that look like ducks, all of them dead. Campling took these pictures and started to worry that something catastrophic was happening.
It's something that we deal with on the wildlife area fairly commonly.
Wildlife manager Jeffrey Stoddard says the coots caught a virus called avian cholera, caused by a bacteria.
It's something that they carry with them year round.
So we wanted to know what caused the virus to kill them.
It only comes out when they get stressed, and in this case, it's a physical stress.
Like shivering in the cold and being pushed out of their habitat because of high water.
Just like when we get sick, when we're close to a lot of our friends and not far away from everyone else, we spread disease much quicker.
Other birds like ducks, geese, and herons can catch the virus too. So the most important step for wildlife experts, collecting the carcasses to keep the scavengers from spreading it around.
And so it's been wonderful with the wet winter we've had to see all the wildlife come back. And therefore even more shocking to see something like this happen.
Now, UC Davis is working with the city of Davis. They have volunteered to incinerate these birds for free starting next week. Biologists do expect to see some more pop up, and they will pick them up as needed.
Boy, quite the sight out
there. It really was quite the sight.
All right, Macy, okay. Thanks so much. Live in Davis tonight.